What is happening, people? It is your girl, Elena Besser. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for being here. If you are new here, smash that subscribe button. Woo! So for those of you that don't know me, I am a chef and TV host, and I am also an entrepreneur. I do a lot of different stuff, and people constantly ask me, Elena, how do you stay so organized? And I have the answer for you. We are going to be breaking all of it down today. And I just want to give a quick shout out to Microsoft 365 for sponsoring this video. They are the GOAT. And when they hit me up to work with them, I was so excited because I use a lot of their tools every single day. And today we're going to be diving into my favorite Microsoft tool. It is their to-do tool. Okay. So a lot of people, like I mentioned, ask me how I stay organized. As a chef, a TV host, I've got my blog, I've got my newsletter, I have my social media, all of my social media partnerships, my on-camera appearances, my recipe development. And on top of that, I am planning my wedding right now. So it can definitely seem crazy and there is a lot going on, but the way that I keep it all organized is through my lists. And I love having a list that is digital. So luckily, Microsoft 365 has an amazing to-do program. So that allows me to organize everything that I have going on in one place. And what's great is it's also digital, so I can get it on my laptop or I could access it on my phone. A lot of what I do involves constantly coming up with recipes, with video ideas, and it is very creative. But creative minds definitely are, you know, I'm more of a type B personality, not necessarily a type A personality. And the way that I like to make sure that that creativity stays focused is through my lists. And it's awesome that I can access them anywhere with the Microsoft To-Do feature. So let's get into it. I have a lot going on during the week, and the way that I keep it all organized is by essentially creating different tasks and then creating groups that I'll put those tasks into. So let's say, for example, I am developing a new recipe. There are a lot of steps that go into that recipe development. So I start with doing all of the research. I will then go into writing the recipe. I will then go into grocery shopping. Then I'll go into developing it. I will test that recipe a couple times to make sure that it works perfectly every single time. And what's awesome is with the to-do feature from Microsoft, what I will do is I will create the task for, let's say, buffalo chicken bowl. Okay, great. If I want to, you know, change the name of the recipe, I can always go back in, double click on it, and change it to spectacular buffalo chicken bowl, whatever tickles your fancy. And then within that task, I will create subtasks that will allow me to get everything done that needs to get done. And the best part is it all happens in one place. A lot of the time I like to write my recipes on Microsoft Word. So what I will do is I will then attach that Microsoft Word document to the task along with any photos from recipe development. I just can easily attach a file, which is one of the features that I love. I will be able to easily access it whenever I need to. Another thing that's great is since I also have access to it from my phone, if I go to the grocery store and need to refer to that grocery list that I've made, all I have to do is open up the app and there it is right in front of me, which is so fantastic. I absolutely love that feature. The best part is within each task, I can actually create larger groups. So let's say I am planning out all of my recipes. If I want to make each recipe its own individual task, I will then create a group that says recipe development 2020 or whatever date it ends up being. And then I will take those individual tasks and put them into that larger group. So I can constantly stay organized and constantly feel like I have control over my schedule rather than my schedule having control over me. I just want to give a big shout out to Microsoft 365 for creating these epic tools that really, really help my day-to-day. If If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel for tons of different video content, a lot of cooking content, and also follow me on Instagram at Elena Besser for all of your culinary needs. It has been awesome chatting with you today. My goal in general is to inspire you to build up that confidence in the kitchen. Don't order takeout. I am here to give you all the tips and tricks that you need to make something amazing for yourself. And I'm happy to be your pal along the way. See you next time. Bye.